Good evening, I'm Jessica Dean.
And I'm Chris May. Tonight, the nation's third largest retailer says this problem is fixed.